Sauber Thomas, Huddersfield Town 3, Blackpool 2. Are we bored of assists now or something?
No, obviously, you know, for me, I'm not the goal scorer of the team. You know, I leave that to the strikers. I just give them the ball. But now, today, it's collective team performance. Second half, we knew how dangerous they were in the counter-attack. We didn't deal with it in the first half. The second half, magic came in on all of us, and we knew we had to make them fear us, and we saw where the weakness was, and yeah, we literally attacked it, really.
It was a mad start to the game. They scored with pretty much the first attack of the game, and then we replied straight afterwards, Wardy with a brilliant header. What's it like to play in a game that starts so quickly, because you can't settle into it?
Yeah, of course, obviously, look, as we've got to do a lot of sacrifices, and for us, we was in yesterday on Christmas Day. A lot of people were with the families. Also, we wish we was, but we had to come in and work. And listen, Leezy's top defender, obviously, get well soon. And for us, we know we've got a style of play. The manager wants us to play. And listen, we're not going to change that. We're going to play football. And people, the fans, are not going to like it. Some people will. And for us, make a mistake, you learn from it. And then you see the rest of the game. Leezy was perfect to obviously what happened with him. And for us, it's all about the reaction, got the goal. And to be fair, I felt like the game was in our hands. Obviously, sloppy second goal, but it was still there for us to win. And we showed in the second half what we're really about, really.
It was an interesting game, and it's interesting you touch on the conditioning. There was 10 minutes of added time in the first half after the Tom Lee's injury, 6 minutes in the second. Is that a difficult sort of game to play in, where it's stop-start and there's added time here and there, there's a red card, there's all sorts of incidents, additional substitutions? How do you sort of manage yourself and your time throughout that game?
Obviously, look, what happened with Leezy is obviously tragic. And like I said, like, we all wish him well for a good recovery. But for us, pre-season was massive for us. Done a lot of running. We complained when it was happening, but we did a lot of running. And you can see in the game how fit we was. You can see the difference between us and them. Like, we got, as the game went on, we got fitter and stronger, and they went down. And yeah, we took advantage of that and worked our massive 3 points. And listen, you can see slowly the season's been up and down, but you can see we're getting a bit of form now. That's 2 wins on the bounce now. And yeah, it's all about keeping the momentum, really.
We joked about it earlier, but obviously 2 goals today, so congratulations. Both really clever finishes, the first one especially lifting it over the keeper, the second one nice at half volley. How does it feel to get on the score sheet?
Do you know what it is? I said to Wardy, is this the feeling when you score? And he was like, yeah, I need to score more then. You know what I mean? But now, look, everyone jokes around about me not making back post, because I need to make back post. But listen, me and Karama have a little joke saying all I do is step over run, and listen, today, did it, it worked, and I showed a different side to my game. I can come inside and link play, and listen, when you've got someone like George, you can literally just, it's like a wall, it just bounces off him, and it's lovely to play with. And listen, I try to compliment if it's a goal, if that's an assist, I try to work hard. I wasn't in the best of form recently, but I'm gaining that form now, and so is the team. And for us, it's all about getting us back in that playoff positions.
It's nice to see you back in form, Sauber. I'll let you go celebrate with the lads now. Congratulations again.
Thank you.